This is how I produce the wire staples to keep the mesh in the bottom of the pot. People do it like different ways. I quite like this method. It's Graham Potter's method. So you make a little staple like that. Offer it up to the hole. See where the bend's going to come from. And then, I don't know if you can see that. That's where the bend's going to be for the leg. Just mark it. Oh, it empires. This is why I keep all my little scraps of wire, because they make ideal bits. Saves you a bit of wire just to make your staples. And then it just goes in there like that. The two legs are up against the edge of the hole of the drainage holes and bent down. And that should hold that in its place. Now I just need to get a bit of wire to hold the tree in.